Why, hello everybody. My name is Teddy, aka Pokemon Freak 1111, and we are back for round two on Nightmare. I got the first three rounds down, and I know what's coming, and I know what to grab. And now I have an extra 250 scrap to start off with. Plus we have like neuro pads or whatever it was talking about. And I can craft the machine gun now. So I don't know if that would be better to get or not, because I kind of liked it during the game. Excuse me. But I kind of liked it during the main game, so I don't know. In a basement.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Now we have 1250. And we can now craft this for 150. But I'll buy the handgun. And some extra bullets. And, two first aids. And I guess leave it alone. And then we also know that there is one over here. So we're gonna quickly turn it on. And we never checked this way. So I'm gonna guess that I'm probably gonna get myself killed. Oh, it's another. It's another door. Fuck my horrendous aim. Ah, that was cheap. Okay. One thing I forgot to get is the pistol upgrade. So my to add to my horrendous shot, I don't have a packed kick when I'm able to land one. I forgot completely and utterly about all this, but I think I'm gonna leave it alone. I feel it coming.
Hmm.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm not fucking with those little pieces of shit. I know there's one more. I don't know if there's anything else. I'm fucking going for it. I'm going to collect the rest of this. Awesome. I'm not dying down here. Yeah, fuck you guys. I think I did great. And then we'll compactor upgrade. Buy the shotgun. Upgrade it. And then buy the rest in shells. Yeah, sounds about good. Yep. Fuck you. I guess this is like the key rule to any kind of survival type game mode is to keep moving. I really kind of like the ambiance they give you. Thank you. That's crazy. No, 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 no. Fuck! You didn't find shit! Oh god! Oh no! Damn! Dude, you're making me kick shit! Oh my god! I shot you in your fucking face! How about you stop grabbing me? No! Tired of your fucking bullshit. No, bad Jack. I don't fucking like you.
There you are.
Okay. I'm getting my ass beat just a little bit too much. Oh, I still forgot about the turret! Get over here, Jack!
When is this gonna be over?
Awesome. I think I'm buying that assault rifle now. Oh, man. Cause shotgun shells are getting a little expensive and I really like this. Let's actually do this and this and then this and this. And so now my shotgun is strong and so. And this is a little stronger, if that makes any sense.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
Oh, did it die? Okay, I think we're going somewhere. Okay, if I could block, that'd be great. All right. I was trying to change guns. Okay. I think we're moving up. Moving up. The thing I'm scared of is getting bamboozled. So what's great is nothing can spawn in this room. All right. All compactors have stopped. Ow, you're cheap. Bam! That's shit I'm talking about. All right. Oh, and my bad, there are only like 5 rounds. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to keep buying shotgun shells though, because they're getting expensive. They're getting very expensive. I'm trying to save up for about 4 grand.
What is up with this fucking house?
I don't know, man. No, he's dead. I got one more shell left. Okay, it's dead. I'm just wasting fucking bullets. Okay. Now I got a bit to do that. And that. And that. Oh God! I don't have any health either. I'm running back real quick to hurry up and get health. What's supposed to be coming? There's always that big old bad boss. I'm guessing it's just another round of crawlers? How about you stop? I'm making sure I collect all the scrap that's left so I can get as much health as possible. Because once this round is over, all of my money is going towards health. That's what it's going towards. Whoa! I was hoping that would have killed him. Knocked him on his ass. There we go.
It's almost morning. Keep it together.
We got this. We fucking got this, bro. Alright. Now I have three of them. Okay. Next bit we get needs to go towards my grenade launcher. Just so that I make sure that I have a little bit of cash. And maybe a speed upgrade, because this whole running around thing's pretty nice. Helps me run away from my problems.
When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down.
I really hope that we can burn this fucking house down. No, sir. Get fucked! That was awesome. Oh. I didn't know that was still active. Okay. Here we go. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Now I need to heal. I still have three left. Alright, gonna pick that up. I said a speed upgrade would be nice. Fuck it. And then, we'll get... I think we're good for the moment being. What the fuck? No. Bad. Defeat Jack. Oh my God! He's carrying it! I don't wanna be fucking locked in here with that. Fuck you! Is this still active? I'm turning this motherfucker back on. Oh, now it's gone. I don't know how the fuck I got out of there, but I did. It's only 5 a.m., dude. We got like one more run. That's real shitty to say, but we do. Oh, wait, no, that's it? Oh, it said 5. I thought it said we had to wait till 6. I don't give a shit. I'll take it. Now I start off with 3 first aids. I don't give a shit about burners, adrenaline. I don't know what the fuck it does. We got flammable drums, 44 mag. Okay, so anything to the end? Game mode Night Terror. This is a new game mode for Nightmare. I don't know if I'm gonna play Nightmare or not Nightmare, Night Terror. Night Terror seems like it's a hefty, like just Night Terror, just the words Night Terror, just kind of doesn't real settle easy in my stomach, if you know what I'm saying. So, I think we're done with Nightmare, and I may or may not come to Night Terror. Depends on if any of you want to see it. If I see anybody, you know, saying something in the comments, I'll play it. But if nobody does want me to play it, then I'm not going to. But next time we're going to be checking out Bedroom. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This was awesome. I can't believe it's only taken me 2 tries. I'm surprised. And then there's still that one room like way in the back I want to kind of check out. Maybe there's 4 compactors and you can just kind of cycle. You know what I'm saying? But that one engine room or whatever it is, that fucking main room, that the whole hallway system through there is just dangerous. And so I feel like if there is a compactor back there or another bench or something, it's I don't know if it's worth it. But thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more of my content. And I will catch you guys on the flip side. Bye-bye.